I'm going to show you how to make these charming little earth block poster print things in ArcGIS Pro. I've pre-made 10 different layouts, and you can just swap out the geography and the text. And I've shared it as an ArcGIS Pro project package. You can download it and just start whaling away. It was inspired by the deliriously beautiful work of Marku Ulisirnya, who goes by the understated handle of Very Good Maps. Definitely check him out on LinkedIn and Instagram. Another inspiration was the beautiful collaboration of Delicious Parks by RJ Andrews and Wendy Shijia. And look at these cool earth blocks from Jonah Blackman. There's certainly no shortage of inspiration to be found out there. There's a weird, interesting, emotional appeal when you extract a chunk of the earth from its context. And it's something I've played with before, but I really like how these diagrams really lean into that by showing a set of them just dropped onto some poster paper and labeled like they're a science project. The same sort of charming tactile vibe as this labeled card that little Willow made for me years ago. Now, I'm not well versed enough in Blender 3D to make these sorts of things, but I am well versed enough to hack image overlays in an ArcGIS Pro layout to make a map look like it's in an interesting context. Here's a PNG graphic I made with little holes popped out with transparency so you can see through it. I'll hold it up closer for you. You can see stuff behind these little windows I cut out. It's a handy little graphic because imagine if you had a layout in ArcGIS Pro with two map frames in it. You could add this graphic to make it look way more interesting. And then you're off to the races. Maybe you want an overview map, little cute tidbits of information about these maps, like a title and a subtitle, a bit of blobbity blah about the place, and maybe a north arrow and a cute little dynamic scale. And if you do that for one map frame, obviously you have to do it for the other map frame. Pretty soon you're gonna need a title and a subtitle. And lo and behold, you've got a pretty interesting template going. But maybe a khaki color isn't your thing, maybe you prefer a blue layout. But why stop there? We can cook up all kinds of map layouts with this trick. What if you have four maps? Or three? Or maybe you just like one map block kind of thing. That's okay. Hey, here's a version designed for Instagram's dimensions. In khaki and blue. And remember, the reason it looks like we've got 3D little earth cubes sitting on cardstock is because of that image hack. It's all just, it's a trick. It's a trick. Here's how you can customize this earth blocks layout to show whatever locations you want. Right-click the map frame, either from the layout or the contents list, and choose Activate. This punches you into geographic mode, and then just go wherever you need to go. And when you're done, click the back button to exit this mode. The little locator dot in the overview map will helpfully update itself too. If you want to change the appearance or content of these text elements, it's easiest to first select them from this contents list by double-clicking, and then edit them in the dialog. And all of these elements are optional. You can change how they look, or you can just turn them off. This is a lot of layouts, so what happens if you can't see them all, or if you accidentally close one? No problem, you can see a list of all these layouts in the catalog pane. But how do you get these cute little earth block things out of Pro and into the internet? From the Share tab, you'll find an Export Layout button. Click that one. I like to export maps as the PNG image format, because it's lossless. And I've sized this layout so that at 100 dpi, we have the typical monitor resolution. Here's an example that I made that shows four cool-looking fjord lands around the world. Here are four interesting valleys. This Instagram-sized one talks about the geology of Canada. I modified the overview map. You could do that too. Here's a more personal one that describes the various places that I've lived. So follow the link in the description and download this ArcGIS Pro project package and start making your own little earth block posters. By the way, quick drone update. I have been practicing a little bit here and there, not as much as I'd like to, but we do what we can. It's a lot of fun, slightly intimidating, also fun. One of my goals is to get square with the feds with a 107 certification. I've always been told I'm certifiable, so we'll put that to the test. In the meantime, how weird is it that I have a flying remote controlled HD camera? What? Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great day.